y'all just want to say a final farewell to our guitarist, Joe Catlong.